Hey friends, this is Big Fun Medicosis. Hope you will be fine. Please subscribe my channel for latest medical updates and interesting funny videos. My motto is medicine should be funny and interesting. Today I have two interesting mnemonics regarding the men syndrome. Multiple endocrine neoplasia syndromes. These syndromes are somewhat confusing, so I have made it easy and funny for you. Let's go. In men 1, there is the pituitary adenoma, parathyroid hyperplasia, and pancreatic tumor. So you can remember there are 3 P's, and a man carrying 3 P's. First P is for the pituitary adenoma, second is for the parathyroid hyperplasia, third is for the pancreatic tumor. So in men 1, there is the pituitary adenoma, parathyroid gland hyperplasia, and pancreatic tumor. In men 2A, there is the parathyroid hyperplasia, medullary carcinoma of the thyroid, pheochromocytoma. So there is a man carrying 2 P's and 1 M. First P is for the parathyroid hyperplasia, second P is for the pheochromocytoma, and M for the medullary carcinoma of the thyroid. In men 2B, there are 2 M and 1 P. First M is for the morphonoid body habitus. Second M is for the medullary thyroid carcinoma, and P is for the pheochromocytoma. So this man is carrying 1P and 2M, and this man is carrying 2P and 1M, and this man is carrying 3Ps. So you can easily remember by remembering this picture and the three men carrying different alphabets. This is the second mnemonic. In men 1, triple P, first P is for the pituitary adenoma, second is for the parathyroid hyperplasia, third P is for the pancreatic tumor. In men 2A, there are 2P and 1M. 1P is replaced by M. Pheochromocytoma, parathyroid hyperplasia, medullary carcinoma of the thyroid. In men 2B, there is 1P and 2M. The other P is also replaced by the M. Pheochromocytoma, medullary carcinoma of the thyroid, morphonoid habitus. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel for latest WHO guidelines, for latest FDA approvals, for latest medical updates, and for funny medical mnemonics. Thanks for watching.